Ik vind het belangrijk dat Dorcas een christelijke organisatie is. Dit omdat ik zelf ook vanuit de christelijke motivatie voor Dorcas aan het werk ben. Ik vind het heel erg belangrijk dat we handen en voeten geven aan het Bijbelse woord.
It is important that Dorcas is a Christian organization because then we have God on our side.
It's important that we are a Christian organization because through this we emulate the love of Jesus Christ by working with the poor and the marginalized.
For me, the question is not if it is important or relevant that Dorcas is a Christian organization. I think there's no other way. I think there's no other true motivation than the love of Jesus Christ for me. And there's no other true healing for the world's most difficult problems when it comes to justice or injustice and poverty than to share the love of Christ.
It is very important that Dorcas is a Christian organization because it differs from others. And our motto is together we can make a difference. And that is because we do things different. In everything we do, we put love, we put compassion, we put faith. So that makes us different from others. And that the others see that we are different.
It's important that Dorcas is a Christian organization because in this way we can show the love of Jesus for the beneficiaries.
It's important Dorcas is a Christian organization because I believe people are created in the image of God and they should enjoy life. So we are there to take part and help people enjoy and flourish.
Ik ben heel blij dat ik het kan doen met een gemotiveerde en gepassioneerde organisatie zoals Dorcas.